NVIDIA GeForce made you a champion. And you made GeForce a global phenomenon. You made eSports, you made PC gaming a global phenomenon. It all started here in Korea. eSports, PC gaming was Korea's first major export. K-pop, K-drama, K-beauty, K-style. I'm very happy to be back. I'm back because President Lee asked me to come to APEC. The first time I came to Korea, NVIDIA was a small young company. Today, when NVIDIA came back, as you know, NVIDIA is the world's largest company. I understand there are many NVIDIA investors in the audience, is that right? Well, I'm looking at a whole lot of very rich people. Thank you, thank you, thank you! Thank you.